We danced on the other day. Hey, thanks. You guys have been pretty cool. We're not good at this, like, talking in between songs, thing.
Thunderhawk!
He knows. I don't know what that is, but...
It does matter.
We're kidding, but nothing matters. That's why you play with all of this.
Is that what it is? Okay, this next one's New Wish. Well, if you haven't heard it, it's new to you. We'll be right back. Yeah, thanks.
So we're gonna keep it a little bit rock and roll for another one here.
A little bit of country.
Yeah! You get the fuck out.
I like the harmonies, huh?
This song's called Break It Up.
All right, I think we got two more for you guys.
Make sure everyone hangs out. Party's right up till the end of the night. 6 a.m. We're going out in the morning. There's merch over there from multiple bands. Make sure you check all that out. Keeps bands going. Logan says buy shirts.
Yeah, and
they don't have to be in the building, just go buy shirts. He just invested in shirt stocks.
I might be trying to play this tomorrow.
Alright. To Moat, this one is called Hounds. We'll be right back. so much. So I think this might technically be our first time in Maine. I think it is. So, right on. Thank you guys for having us. We appreciate your hospitality. What, this shit? It's laundry day.
Where are you from?
Yeah, where?
Oh, dude, right on. Yeah, we're from, we call it Manchester, New Hampshire. Based out of the Queen City. First time in Maine. Hopefully not. No, you guys have been a blast. Seriously, thank you so much. We're gonna wrap it up here.
Don't wrap it up, go wrong!
We started in Manchester.
We don't wrap it up in Maine.
Derry can S my D. This song's called Battle Hag. It's about an old bitch that won't give up.